This is the man who is most likely to be the next president of Pakistan. The ruling Muslim League of Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif has nominated Mamnoon Hussain for the presidential election scheduled on Tuesday. Mamnoon is a former governor of southwestern province of Sindh. He is a known to be cool-headed politician and a loyalist of the ruling party. Mamnoon is likely to win the race for the office of the president as Muslim League and its political allies enjoy a comfortable majority in the national and provincial parliaments, the electoral college for the presidential vote.
If I am elected as president, I would resign from Muslim League to ensure that I represent the whole Pakistan and not only one party. I would stay neutral and above board to the partisan politics.
The outgoing People's Party is not ready to give a free hand to the candidate of a governing party.
Naya Pakistan wafaqiyat ke upar mabni.
If I am elected as president, we will strengthen federalism in Pakistan. We will strengthen the democracy and the democratic institutions in the country. And we'll put an end to corruption and nepotism in the country.
The office of the president is ceremonial in nature, and constitutionally speaking, much of the executive powers lies with the prime minister. However, in the past, President Asif Zardari informally overtook the powers of the Prime Minister by virtue of being head of outgoing ruling People's Party. The President enjoys no major constitutional powers, but there is a lot of pomp and show attached with the office of the President being the head of the state. In theory, President is the Supreme Commander-in-Chief of Armed Forces, but in practice, Army would rarely seek presidential decree in the process of decision-making on geostrategic issues. Javed Rana, Press TV, Islamabad.